came in like a missile, like a fireball missile across from the New York Harbor side, I guess from the Newark direction. It came in like a spear. It just speared through the building like a fireball.
You know, you can see the cut of the incision into the building is sideways, so the plane was slightly on its side, and that's why it made me think maybe it was in distress. But then when it obviously hit, there was almost no doubt that it was intentional.
I dropped the phone, and my arms dropped to my side, and I just heard everybody in the office say, "Get out, get out." And then it was when I was heading down on 27, just about 27, didn't hear an explosion. All of a sudden, the staircase moved and a crack in the wall appeared, maybe about 6 or 8 inches. I kept on looking at the numbers coming down the stairwell, 15, 14 counting, and then I actually thought, all right, I can make it, I can make it. And when I got out, I looked like I've never seen war up close, but today I have.
You know, I said, that's gonna go down like the first one. And it came down and it was just this sound, this rumble. And this mass cloud coming at us. It was intense.
At that point, we decided just to get out of there. Like, people were just going crazy at that point, evacuating.
Getting off the island right now?
Right now, they're walking. A lot of people were getting up to the bridges, and they're walking over the 59th Street Bridge, they're walking over the Brooklyn Bridge.